tonight after she says the leader of a local country band attacked her.
Tonight, her friends are speaking out for her. A warning to you now, though. Some of the images you're about to see are a little hard to handle. News 5's Adam Clements has the story you'll see only on News 5.
A local country music singer is behind bars in Warren County on drug charges, but it's his actions on Christmas Eve here in Miami Township that could have him locked up even longer.
She's got choke marks around her neck. Her face is mangled.
This is what Tina Freeman looked like after friends say she was attacked by former boyfriend Shannon Gatliff, a well-known singer and musician in the Claremont County area.
Her life was in jeopardy, in real jeopardy.
A police report shows it happened just outside the Goshen restaurant she owns and operates, while a private Christmas party was taking place inside with her friends and family. The two dated for 10 months. Friends say when Freeman ended their relationship, Gatliff intruded on the party and snapped.
He hit her. He choked her. Other than that, I mean, what else can you do, really?
Still recovering from the attack, Freeman didn't want to appear on camera, but friends say she's trying to get back to normal. As for Gatliff's music career, friends of Tina Freeman hope bar owners in the area take a stand and never let the singer see the stage again.
I would not let that man in my bar, in my restaurant, whatever it is. He does not need to be anywhere around anybody's place, period.
Once Gatliff goes through the legal process in Warren County on his drug charges, he'll be sent back here to Claremont County, where he's facing charges of felonious assault. In Miami Township, Adam Clements, News 5.